I'm Anna. I'm a poet from Maryland, and I'm a fan fan. Try to get your heart broken in three easy steps. Step one, start a relationship with someone who's an awful person. Extra points if you cheated on his last girlfriend. Although it's not required, it's helpful in achieving the highest pace of suffering. Tip, if you don't feel your survival instincts flare up at the sight of him, he's probably not the right guy for you. He's someone who makes your conscience burn whenever he opens his mouth. See where the chest could breathe. Memorize acceptable answers when he does open his mouth. When he says things like, calm down, or you're acting crazy, or are you on your period? Respond with, yes, honey, I am on my period, and I'm going to watch the notebook and cuddle with you all night long. And if he tries killing you, stop him by any means necessary. Tell him you love him. Tell him you can't survive without him. Give him your coffee and your virginity and the password to your Netflix account. Let your life depend on him. When you preach your devotion, he'll start to manipulate you. Yay! In fact, keep stars to the back of your eyelids so that even when your eyes are closed, you are always staring at the light of your life. Enjoy that. Once you get to the stage, abort mission. Pack your things and leave him. Pick up the necklace he gave you and one pair of your favorite shoes. Study your clothes in every crevice of his bedroom. Leave a bra or two for good measure. Pick for his pieces as a placement for yours. Become the crazy coupon lady that you always hated. The expiration date was months ago, but you still can't seem to let it go. Become everyone you never would have hated. Miss him with every part of your being. He will text you and say, you'll never find someone better than me, or whatever, I was better off without you. And you'll stare at your phone and give the empty crevice in your heart start to ache. Congratulations, you overachiever. Not only did you manage to break your heart, but you managed to get rid of it entirely.